The location, you're right, is really a character of the film. It's, the whole film is set up in a prison. So it was really important for me to find, you know, a real prison. I couldn't really imagine, you know, to recreate the prison, because I think you feel, you know, on the wall and you feel everywhere, you know, like what the film is about. And it's something really difficult to recreate in a studio. Plus, we didn't have the money, you know, it's a low budget film. So you say, if I can't find the real prison, you know, it's going to be difficult. So my first experience in Thailand was trying to shoot in a real active prison, but the authorities told me it's not possible. You know, in Thailand it's really protective, so they didn't want, you know, a film crew going into a prison and shooting a film. And we were lucky to find an abandoned prison just, you know, a month maybe before I visit the place. And it was really impressive because it's one of the oldest prisons in Thailand. So they transfer all the prisoners to another prison, the most modern prison. And everything was like a studio place, you know, because everybody was there, you know, and you could feel, you know, in this prison, the life of the prisoner. You could even smell, you know, everything was really authentic. So for me, it was really like when I found the prison, I said, okay, that's great, because it becomes really a character of the film, and it's part of the authenticity of the film. So I had the perfect location to also, you know, have different location inside the prison, you know, not thinking like it's only one cell and the whole film is in one cell. So that was great. And then we shot also the final fight of the film in another prison, because Billy is supposed to travel and fight in another prison as a tournament, you know, a prison tournament. And this one we shot in an active prison. I found on YouTube from this viral and famous video of prisoners dancing, you know, dancing inmates. They're all dancing on Michael Jackson, and the prison is in Philippines. So we shot the last fight here in this prison in Philippines with 3,000 inmates, you know, looking at what was going on. But it was only for a few days, so it was possible. So it was a good balance also between the prison in Thailand and the active prison in Philippines.